Hello friends, welcome to All About iPhone. Today I show you how to fix error, your iPhone could not be activated because the activation server is temporarily unavailable, and also show how to fix no service or searching network carrier error. First of all, I'll tell you how I got this error, so that you can easily fix your error. A few days back I changed the SIM card of the iPhone and then I got the error network searching. After that I changed more than 10 SIM card, but the error was not fixed. I also reset the network, and last I try erase all content and settings, then I got the error could not activate iPhone. I know one thing, no hardware problem in my iPhone, and second thing, if I check iCloud account and sign in Apple system status, it's green. It means no problem in activation server. I also tried all three activation method, but I could not get success. The solution of both errors is 1. Download the latest version of iOS firmware and restore your iDevice using DFU mode. I hope your problem is solved. If you get any error, let me know. Please like video and subscribe my channel.